set. The Bristol Toyota Paint truck pulls down to the center of the infield. Rio and Baxter ready to have that at the top of the field as we get ready to roll off of turn number four. Steve Bowden looking the field over. Up on the slot, they come round two.
Laps are complete. 25 still remain.
third time at lap number 19.
The corner they come. Axon trying to get a jump on the zero. Finishing third tonight, Craig Pianka. And Craig, took a little bit to get up there, but once you get up there, it looked like
all you had.
Yeah, it was. But it was enough. And my B team at the shop, Andrew Coons, my wife, Ray Taylor, everybody that pitched in, Johnson's Engines, man, we got 100 hours of work with what is this week. Get the backup car up front where it belongs.
Third place, not too bad tonight, then.
Yes, I will take it. I will take it. We said top three is champagne. We're doing it. And the last week, we're doing it.
All right, champagne at the Piancas. Congratulations. Great job there. Second place to Steve Axon. Steve, still a little bit loose coming off that corner. Yeah, what are you going to do to get that?
I have no idea. We're a little tight on entry, and that's just killing us through the center, and then it comes around on the exit. But I like Craig's idea. He just needs another excuse to drink. So
it's Saturday. Let's have champagne.
Right, it's champagne, or it's whiskey, or it's beer, or whatever. But I want to say happy Father's Day to everybody, and thanks to my crew. They were here a few nights this week, and I didn't want to look at the car, so they had it all torn apart. So thanks to Jay, Matt, Jimmy, Chucky, Scott, my father, happy Father's Day. My girlfriend Melissa, Bridget, everybody that's around. Without them, it wouldn't be possible. But they were even at my house when I was at a hockey game Thursday night. So thanks to them.
All right, great run, second place for Steve Axon. Let's talk to our winner back in victory lane. How about a round of applause for your defending Sportsman champion, Chad Baxter? Chad, tough week last week. Before the green even came out, you broke the back end suspension. Tonight, untouchable.
Yeah, last week was a bummer. We had a real good call last week. And it showed even this week, too. We just put it back together where it was, and it was still quick.
A lot of people working hard. This hasn't been the type of start that you had last year. The consistency hasn't been there. The bad luck has been there. Is this the sign of the Chad of 2021?
I'm hoping so. Now we got a car back, and we continue to pull off good finishes.
A lot of people getting behind you to get you back up to victory lane.
I can thank Richie and Emily Sprague, Ryan back in the shop, Mike, my brother Combs. We can thank Nat for the engine, Carlos Performance, and we're out of recovery.
Congratulations. Welcome back to victory lane. How about a round of applause for your top three, ladies and gentlemen? Third place to Craig Pianka, who's hosting champagne tonight. Second place to Steve Axon. He's going to Craig's too. And our winner back in victory lane, Chad Baxter. He's invited as well.